Hey guys, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I'm sorry I didn't get to post a lot of videos. I had to work, including Thanksgiving, Christmas, stuff like that. Well, Christmas Eve. I was working. I've been so busy and I'm so behind. I'm really sorry. I wanted to go ahead and do a video of my Christmas. I'm just going to share the horse-related stuff I got. Of course, I got clothes and makeup, but I'm not going to share all that. This is just going to be the horse-related stuff. So, here we go. So, first of all, I actually got this new camera right here. I know I just got one for my birthday, but it doesn't take as great videos. And actually, my grandmother needed a camera, so I had given her that one, and they got me a new one so that I could have a better one that focuses. I actually really like it. You can just see right here how much better it is. It focuses as I put it on stuff. It's really nice. So this is a lot better. Hopefully my videos will be a good bit better with this. Yeah, you can just see how it starts focusing on things so much better than my other one did. See, it even focused on the dapples there. So I'm really excited about that. This is the first time I've used it. Still working out some kinks. I got this new shelf, which I adore. I had been needing one for a long time because I was running out of room. The horses were thrown in here really quick. I still have to set them up. I got excited about it after we set it up, and I went ahead and threw the horses in there because I didn't want to wait. But now I need to like organize them so they look really nice. Anyways, for those of you looking for a shelf, mine has the glass doors, which for me is a must because I have dogs that shed. And, I mean, when you have dogs, they run around. I don't want them bumping into the shelf and knocking everything over. This shelf is bolted to the wall. So you can get this shelf at IKEA. I'm going to tell you that it's called the Billy Bookcase, and you have to be careful because there's two different kinds. There's one that's going to be really cheap. It's going to be like 40 bucks, and there's this one that's... Well, there's two prices on this one. You can get this shelf with just the shelf, no doors. And it's going to run you about 100 bucks. You have to make sure you get the right one because you have to get the one that has really good depth. And that's what I like. You can see all this room left in front of him, which is nice because right now I don't have enough to fill up the whole shelf in a sense of standing them all straight. I don't have enough to fit them. But I can stand them straight if I need to. I don't have to angle them. Right now I have enough room to angle them, but as I add more, I can just straighten them out. The depth is awesome because it doesn't force you to angle, so you can fit more over time. And while you're not completely full, you can angle them really nicely like this and have it look really nice, or have an extremely full one with big ones in the back, little ones in the front. It's a great shelf. It's $100-ish without the doors. If you're going to get these glass doors, I think it was about $250 with tax and stuff. So either way, it's a really good deal. It's really sturdy. It comes with bolts to bolt it to the wall. It's really tall, though. I'm going to warn you, it's over, oh my gosh, it's got to be at least 7 feet tall. Because I'm about 5'5", and I just barely come past this shelf right here. So the one Max is on. So that's still a whole nother shelf in the top. So, it's a really nice shelf. If you're looking for one, I highly suggest IKEA. The Billy bookcase, make sure you get the one with the extended depth on the shelves, which is going to be this area, going in, not up in. So that's that. I got this Sarah Rose horse. His name's Caldero. I'm not going to bring him down because I'm going to put some pictures at the end for y'all. I got this medallion. It's one of Sarah Mink's cubies, actually not really a medallion. Let's see if it'll focus. Nice. Yeah, I haven't used this camera yet to make a video, so that's nice to see it actually focuses on things. Let's see. I got a new unpainted Vince, which is confusing because I have one, but I actually had to sell him to pay for a pressing real horse bill at the time and some other model bills, and I was really upset about it after I did it, just because it is such a nice resin And so a family member bought me a new unpainted one so that when the budget's right, I can get it painted. I got a paint job on Lorenz. Y'all have probably seen him before. It was a mess. But I finally got him painted. I had to get him prepped, repaired, and a bunch of other stuff. And he's already causing problems again. But that's okay. I still love him. He's really pretty. He has to go back for a touch-up because he likes to skydive. But that stinks. And then I had this little guy who I've had for a while and I haven't shared him because technically it is a Christmas gift because it was paid for by my boyfriend for me. So technically this is Lynn Fraley's Netsky. And then the last thing was a Falsto resin. I don't have a picture and I actually don't have the little picture I got. I unwrapped a gift and it was in like a little card and it was just a piece of paper that says, "You're getting a Falsto resin." I didn't realize they weren't shipping. I didn't read type thing. So that's what I got for Christmas, guys. Horse related wise. Make sure you share a video below of what you got if you make one. Horse related or not horse related, I don't care. Share your Christmas gifts below. You can post a video response or something like that. Comment. I hope you all have an amazing new year and you're enjoying your breaks from school. I will hopefully have a new video for you soon. Thanks for watching, guys.
Do I imagine it, or do I see a stare? Is there still longing there? Oh, I hate myself and I feel crazy. Such a classic tale. Current girlfriend, ex-girlfriend, I'm trying to be cool. I'm being paranoid, am I seeing things? Am I just insecure? I want to believe it's just you. Feels like there's three of us in here, baby. So I wait for you to call, and I try to act natural. Have you been thinking about her, about me? And while I wait, I put on my perfume. Yeah, I want. But I hope she smells my perfume. I'll never tell, tell on myself. But I hope she smells my perfume. I hide it well, hope you can tell. But I hope she smells my perfume. I hide it well, hope you can tell. But I hope she smells my perfume. She's in it with you. Please don't forget me. Do I imagine it? I catch these moments. I know you got history. But I'm your girlfriend. Now I'm your girlfriend. Trying to be cool. I hope I'm paranoid. But I'm just seeing things. That I'm just insecure. I want to believe it's just you. Like that.